Hello friends, so today we are going to start class 7 science book chapter 4 Forests our lifeline. So friends, today's our topic is importance of forests. So friends, forests are very important for us, and friends, we are also dependent on forests for many things. So friends, forests give us food products, they gave us medicines, wood and other products also. So friends, now we discuss that what are the food products that the forests gave us. So friends, the forests provide us many food products such as fruits, vegetables, teas and coffee beans and many other things. So friends, if we talk about medicines, then many teas and many leaves of the trees have many medical properties, such as amla and the neem have many medical properties. And friends, we use wood as a fuel for cooking. And friends, the forests give us many other products also. For example, the rubber tree gave us latex, and latex is used for making eraser and many other things also. So friends, now we discuss that the forests also provide the protection to environment. So friends, now we discuss that how the forests give protection to our environment. So friends, now first we discuss that how the forest prevents soil erosion. So friends, in the soil erosion, the outermost layer of the soil is washed away by the great force of water or is blown away by the wind. So friends, this is the soil erosion. So friends, the forest prevents soil erosion because the trees present in the forest, they have large roots and their roots holds the soil together. So friends, the forests also prevent floods. So friends, as we can see in the cities, when the heavy rain falls, then all the areas fill up with the water. But friends, in the forest, such a type of situation don't occurs here. So friends, why this don't occurs? Because friends, when the heavy rain falls in the forest, then the rain have to cross the large trees to come in the ground. So friends, such a type, it also prevents the soil erosion and it also prevents from the flood. So friends, it also like this, when the drops comes in the trees, then it slowly goes into the ground. So such it also increases the ground water. So friends, now we discuss that how it act as a barrier against strong winds. So friends, in the forest along coastal areas, we can see there are coconut trees and palm trees, and there are in lines. So friends, these act as a barrier against the strong winds. So friends, we know that the forest also provide shelter to many animals which live in the forest. Thank you.